Whether you want to migrate your data from one iPhone or iPad to another, or you want to ensure that you don't lose any important files, photos, videos, and apps while upgrading, migrating, or even updating device software version, you need to backup your iPhone or iPad to ensure file safety. But how will you backup your iPhone or iPad? That's something you are going to learn in this video. Hey everyone, Rahul here from TechReviewPro, and in this video you will learn how to backup your iPhone to iCloud account. You will also learn how to backup your iPad to iCloud. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to backup your iPhone, you need an iCloud account. As you might already be knowing, having an iCloud account is a must to access many important Apple services, and iPhone backup to iCloud is one of those. If you don't have an iCloud account, head over to iCloud.com and sign up for a free iCloud account, which comes with 5 GB of free storage. This is enough for most iPhone users. However, if you store lots of photos and videos on your iPhone, you might require more iCloud storage, which you may upgrade to any time from your iCloud account. To backup your iPhone to iCloud, the next thing you will need is a working internet connection. Non-metered Wi-Fi connection is much recommended. Alright, now we have everything ready. Let's start the iPhone backup process. First of all, open Settings app on your iPhone and tap on your profile picture. Now tap on iCloud, and here you can see which apps are using iCloud for backup. Toggle on the slider next to each app you want to backup in iCloud. You might also toggle left to turn off the backup for any less important apps that you don't want to backup. And I would highly recommend that, because this would decrease the backup file size. Now scroll down until you find iCloud backup. Tap on that, and here you will get the option to turn iCloud backup on. Toggle right the slider next to iCloud backup, and it'll ask for confirmation to start iCloud backup. Tap OK, and it'll turn on iCloud backup of your iPhone. Keep in mind that if iCloud backup is turned on, your iPhone will automatically backup when it's connected to Wi-Fi, plugged into the power source using lightning cable, and the screen is locked. However, if you don't want to wait until the automatic backup of your iPhone, you may also manually backup your iPhone by tapping on Backup Now. But keep in mind, you will need to be connected to a Wi-Fi network for any backup process to happen. Depending upon your file size and internet connection speed, it might take some time to complete the iPhone backup to the iCloud account. Well, that's how you can backup an iPhone to the iCloud account. And the process to backup an iPad to iCloud account is also the same. But one more thing I would like to mention here is, if your iCloud storage is full and you need more space, you must simply tap on Manage Storage and choose the plan that fits your needs. If you enjoyed watching this video tutorial, please like, subscribe, and share with your friends to help them learn. Also, if you have any questions, leave a comment below. I read each and every comment on this channel, and I'll be happy to answer yours. By the way, if you want to create a blog like TechReviewPro, visit bloggingmastercourse.com and sign up for a free mini course to learn how to start a profitable blog. Well, thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.